And new research has found that an apple a day really does keep the doctor away. The CSIRO claims that the fruit reduces cholesterol and it halts asthma in unborn children.
Edna Spurway has always known it's true.
Good. A little bit tarty, but not.
100-year-old Edna is the great-granddaughter of Granny Smith. Eating an apple a day is her secret to a long and healthy life.
No sickness. I can remember I had my tonsils out when I was a kid.
Now, 10 years of scientific research has proven the age-old adage right. Apples really do keep the doctor away. In a report commissioned by Horticulture Australia, the CSIRO has found apples can reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes, asthma and cholesterol. But you've got to eat the whole apple. It's in the skin where the goodness lies. And the darker the skin, the greater the benefits.
The skin contains phytonutrients called polyphenols, and it's these polyphenols that are unique to apples that appear to have an effect on cholesterol control.
If you have three apples a day, your cholesterol can drop by 8%, and the fibre, vitamins and low GI have also been credited with regulating metabolism.
If you eat an apple as a snack as opposed to having a glass of juice or something like that, it can help delay hunger by up to 25% longer.
And to ensure your apples remain packed with goodness,
if you keep them in the fridge, they'll stay crisper and the antioxidant content will stay richer.
So the advice is clear.
You bite into it, yeah, with the skin on and all.
Sarah Arbo, 10 News.